Today we are going to show you how to change color sequence or swap the chips for a continuous ink system. Sometimes, you have a continuous ink system for Epson, but the cartridge's color sequence is different than the printer's, or you need to swap a faulty chip with a good one. First, put the cartridge in front of you, the side with chips away from you and the side without chip towards you. From left to right, write down the plan. For example, we want to change the color to KMYC. Use a flathead screwdriver, gently press on the tube clip and release it from the base. If you happen to break it, you can purchase one from www.bchtechnologies.com under Accessories, Tubing subsection. Now, use the screwdriver and dig underneath the base of the clip. Wiggle the screwdriver and gently release the clip from the cartridge. Do not force it. Turn the cartridge around. The chip towards you now. The chip's green circuit board is attached to a black housing. Your goal is to take them out in one piece. Find the space between the black housing and the white cartridge. Push the screwdriver straight down. You will feel a click and the black housing is released from the cartridge. Do them one by one. The chip will come off the cartridge. Now it is time to put it back. Line up the notch on the black housing with the top of the cartridge, secure the top first. Press down the bottom of the chip and make sure it clicks. Put them on one by one according to the plan. I hope you enjoy this video. Visit us on www.bchtechnologies.com or locally at our office at Greensboro, North Carolina. Happy printing. See you next refill. Cheers.